New at 6, an update to that deadly shooting that happened outside a Walmart in Garner earlier this week.
We are now hearing from the victim's family, who says he was shot after standing up for his own mom. The family tells us 29-year-old Colton Valdez got into an argument with someone who was yelling at his mom over a parking spot at the Walmart. That's when the family says shots were fired, killing Valdez. The shooting happened right outside the Walmart on 401. Garner police originally took someone into custody, but that person has now been released. Colton's mother telling Eyewitness News police released that suspect because they did not have any clear security camera video of the incident.
Garner cops say that the reason that they're going to be able to say self-defense or either accidental is because of faulty camera work. The cameras at the front door here, they say, were so foggy they couldn't make anything out. But they had clips of different parts of the parking lot to where things could be seen.
Kathy Valdez was there as her son was shot and killed in the Walmart parking lot earlier this week. Police say they're talking to eyewitnesses and looking for surveillance video that could now help in their investigation.